I'm here.
Yeah.
Huh. giant! Incoming!
Hmm. Thank you.
Every time.
My king, the void blood!
Yes, yes.
It's going to implode! My king, be careful!
I can't. Come on.
This betrayal! What? The sublime!
The power of creation.
This mortal's ins- There would be consequence. Face me!
My king!
This overflowing power.
Come on.
My king! You survive! Oh, praise be!
I'm sorry. Even with your power, I... And the blood was spilled from the Holy Grail during that battle. So...
It does not matter. We shall fill it again. We have the luxury to try again, you see. We only have to succeed once.
You're right.
This is the one true god you were facing, Your Majesty. I think history would have forgiven you for succumbing, and yet, here you are.
How do you feel, Merlin?
Me, my king?
Yes, to find out that the architect is real after all this time.
Pardon me for saying this, but I still don't regard him as something worth revering. Nothing much has changed, except now that I truly fear for your life. I've been a heretic from the start, but you have turned your back on your god.
A scary notion when you put it that way, but it matters not. The die has been cast. The only thing we can do is get back at it again.
Very well. Please make your preparations before you depart to face him. He's the only thing standing between the earth and us.